We hope you enjoyed today's interview with Alex McFarland. If you'd like more information about Alex's ministry or his books titled The 10 Most Common Objections to Christianity and The 21 Toughest Questions Your Kids Will Ask About Christianity and How to Answer Them Confidently, visit his website at alexmcfarland.com.
It's been a real pleasure to have Alex McFarland on our television program. I tell you, he's a blessing. And we're offering his books here on the 21 toughest questions your kids will ask about Christianity and also the 10 common objections to Christianity. But you go to his website to get that. Let me just mention that I have some product that we didn't specifically talk about. But you know, when you hear how bad everything is in the world, how do you keep your equilibrium? How do you keep from being depressed? I just happen to have a teaching on how to stay positive in a negative world. So we have DVDs that were taken from a studio. We have DVDs that were taken from a live meeting. And then I actually have CDs, and I promise you this would be a blessing. How to stay positive in a negative world.
Andrew would like to make his teaching titled, How to Stay Positive in a Negative World, available to you. This teaching is available in a CD album, as seen on TV DVD album, or as a live DVD album made from a Gospel Truth seminar. Each of these valuable resources is available for a gift of any amount. You can become a Grace Partner or order resources through our website at awmi.net. While there, you can discover more product details and download additional free resources. Or call our helpline Monday through Friday from 4:30 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. Mountain Time at 719-635-1111. To write us, use the address on your screen. We appreciate your generosity and hope to hear from you today.